Good morning. Today we will learn about a very nice thing in English known as pronouns. So, before we learn that, let us see what a noun is. Here, you can see the picture of a boy. He is saying, "Hi, I am Robert. I am a boy." So, who is this? This is Robert. Robert is saying, "Hi, I am Robert. I am a boy." So, what is Robert? Robert is the name of a boy. So, Robert is a noun. Boy is a noun. What is a noun? A noun is a naming word. A noun is a name of a person, a place, a thing, or any such things like animals. All these names are known as nouns. Now, Robert wants to make new friends. So, Robert is asking her, "Who are you? Who are you?" So, this is Annie. This is Annie. Annie is the name of a girl. So, Annie is also a noun. Annie is a school girl. She is smart. So, you can see that now instead of Annie, here we have used she. So, what is she? She is a pronoun. Whenever we use a word instead of a noun, like Annie ke jagah pe, humne yahan par kya use kiya hai? She. So, instead of the noun, we have used she. So, that is why she is a pronoun. Let us see who is this. This is Annie's father. Ye kaun hai? Ye Annie ke papa hai. Annie's father. So, Annie's father is a noun. Kyunki wo ek person hai. Ek aadmi hai. So, Annie's father ke jagah pe humne likha hai he. Annie's father ke jagah pe likha hai he. So, he is also a pronoun. He is a doctor. He is a known doctor. Right? And who is this person? This is Annie's mother. Ye kaun hai? Ye Annie ki mummy hai. Annie ke mummy ke jagah pe humne kya use kiya hai? She. She is a teacher. So, Annie's mother is a teacher. She teaches in a local school. Wo ek local school mein padhati hai. What is the difference that we see? For a boy or a man, we wrote he. But for a girl or a lady, we wrote she. Yani, pronouns mein agar ladka hoga, to he use karenge. Ladki hogi, to she use karenge. But yahan kaun hai? This is a cow. What, ab cow ke liye kya use karenge? This is a cow. It is a milch animal. Yani, agar koi janwar hoga, ya koi vastu hogi, to uske liye hum it use karenge. Boy ke liye he, girl ke liye she, and objects ya animals or ya birds ke liye it. So, sabse pehla first person kaun hai? Sabse pehle main. I. So, first pronoun is I. सबसे पहला प्रोनाउन कौन है? आई. रिमेम्बर हमने रॉबर्ट से शुरू किया था. रॉबर्ट ने बोला आई एम अ बॉय. जैसे आप अपना नाम लेते हो, आई एम श्रेयांशी, आई एम हार्दिक. सबसे पहला फर्स्ट पर्सन कौन है? आई. सेकंड पर्सन कौन है? यू. आई यू. उसके बाद कौन आता है? उसके बाद आते हैं शी, ही एंड इट. सो अगर हम एक प्रोनाउन की बात कर रहे हैं, यानी एक किसी इंसान के बारे में, फर्स्ट पर्सन इज आई, सेकेंड पर्सन इज यू, थर्ड पर्सन कौन है? ही, शी या इट. सबसे पहले मैं, उसके बाद तुम, उसके बाद वो. सो सिंगुलर प्रोनाउंस कौन से होते हैं? अपने नाम के जगह पे आप आई यूज कर सकते हो. किसी से बात कर रहे हो, उसके जगह पे आप यू यूज कर सकते हो. अगर किसी तीसरे के बारे में बात कर रहे हो, तो अगर वो लड़की है तो शी, लड़का है तो ही, और एनिमल्स या ऑब्जेक्ट्स होंगे तो इट. दीज आर प्रोनाउंस. वर्ड्स यूज इंस्टेड ऑफ नाउंस आर नोन एज प्रोनाउंस. थैंक यू.